So this is the first edition of the Carman Collector's Plates, right?
Oh, yeah, they're really cool. Like, they have my picture on it and everything.
What would be the value now, the street market value of a plate like that?
Well, as long as you don't eat off it or anything, probably it'll be worth in a few years as much as a Mr. Sulu from Star Trek.
Oh, and that is good.